that's the whole key to this music is the live aspect of it. We feed off of the audience, and a lot of stuff that we do over the years has been improvisational. So we might be doing a song one way one night, and then another night we're taking it in a different direction. And that's a lot of times based off of what the audience is doing. If they're really into it, we'll play it longer. If they're not into it so much, we move on to the next song.